Oh, hello there. Today I'm going to be demonstrating how day and night happens. So, here we have the sun and the dark sun. So what happens is that the Earth is always spinning on the axis. And when it spins, it is causing day and night. Basically what happens is that we have the side with light, side with dark. And what happens is when we spin, we're always spinning, so it causes day and night, which helps. Yeah, our moon, which is always spinning
around here,
like this. And it's not going with the on the surface, it's burning, and basically what happens is that it's always on the side, and when we rotate, it's always rotating, but very slowly. If you were to watch one of the NASA live streams, you could see how slowly it is spinning. And it spins so slow, but one day is 24 hours from what we know. And scientists believe that the Earth is always spinning. And when we sent out, we saw a spin. I'm just glad.
Okay, now this is how day and night happens. I hope this game helps you a lot. You guys are good. And good luck.